Let's fucking go. Playboi Carti finally dropped a new song after 2024. Put him on
the news. Put him on the news. Put him on the news. Put him on the news. You gotta get high like this. You gotta get high like me. You gotta get high like this. All of my friends are dead. Leave them in the cold. Put them in the tundra. I go right, Charles. I cannot see her. I make her fumble. I was just in Texas with Aaliyah. Pussy.
And you're the moon.
I just be styling this hard sleeve.
I know this one's gonna be good, and it's featuring Travis Scott. Like, bro, this is gonna be peak. All right, enough horsing around. Let's just listen to this and just experience Carti.
Oh my gosh, dude. Like, Carti feat Travis Scott? Like, what? That's gonna be good. So, I'm gonna just play Carti.
Oh, there it is. Background, see Travis Scott and Sex is Death, Indiana 420 bit. Okay, those are some wild producers. Is it double?
As time goes on,
that is 3 million
developed countries.
All right, before we start, I just want to say these producers' name. I don't know, but let's just see how it is. All right, let's go. Beats good.
In the middle of the field, throw me a bomb, throwing it, be like quarterback. Standing in the field, holding a bomb, throwing it, hold like quarterback. Standing in the field, holding me a bomb, throwing it, hold like quarterback. Ice on my face, whoa. Bitches tryna chase, whoa. I ain't never flake, whoa. Tell me where the take, whoa. Tell me where the takes, whoa. Where did that take? We not.
Okay. Gotta let it marinate.
Alright, baby, whoa. You know, we the flying game, whoa. You too insane on these hoes. I took off my mask, you know. They made on icy bellow. And the hoes, they fucking the hoes. Big rocks on me, psycho. If you know what I know, how'd you hope? Big cups, I'm sipping flamingo. I was in the spot yesterday with my pops, my grandma still play bingo. I was designed before I can't feel myself, oh yeah, yeah. She's a train type, so I'm trying to plow, oh yeah, yeah. Ooh, hit it one time, then I'm out. Hit it one time, then you're out. Fuck all these bitches in box, all of these hoes are hot. I'm walking around with a lot, packages they fill with them nuts. I just need pictures, I don't give a fuck about much. I think I need me an ice spice, yeah, I want me a munch.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Yeah.
Alright, Travis, yeah. Let's see what you got. Throw like 12,
yeah. So you know we don't fuck with 12. Not in this bitch by myself, but I'm by myself. They got money on your top, who say you?
Not in this bitch by myself, but I'm by myself.
Boy, if you don't get.
Alright, maybe. Maybe you'll get there.
We blowing some. She popping them 30s, thinking they working, but they ain't doing nothing. Wow. She doing those zipping, trying to be different, trying to be a newer woman. No. That shit look iffy, need a dick, you needed to move some. Like improve some, just don't you remove none. Grip like a zoo.
Alright.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
I'm not gonna lie, Carti, what was that? I think I need me an ice spice, I need me a munch. That was good, but the beat was good too. But what was that, Carti, bro? That was like, I'm not even lying, that's like your worst song. You came back and you dropped back, bro. I thought this shit was gonna be heat. Add Travis and everything. And that shit is shit. You had Travis Scott featured on your song. The dude who wanted a quarter pounder deluxe, extra bacon, two barbecue sauces, extra ice with a Sprite, and a large fries. And y'all both still miss. Carti. This is your first win! Carti, bro. You're like one of the greatest musical artists right now of all time, but like. I just don't know what to say. I was so hyped that he drops this. Backwards, bro. I'm gonna send this shit back to the back. Well, who am I to judge? You know, maybe he just got back in the studio after playing like the PS4 Lil Uzi or something, but like, you know, if I was playing with that Big Boi Wimmer on 4 and I had to drop a vid, of course I would miss that too. PSA, I'm not hating on Cardi. Like, bro, I hate motherfuckers who think that just because I don't like a certain song by an artist, that means I hate the whole artist himself or herself. Like, bro. Oh my God. I think it's really going to have the whole lot of red effects. Like, it's going to grow on me. I'm going to listen to it again, and I'm going to like it. Oh, yeah, I'm not going to lie. I just re-listened to it, and, bro, the whole lot of red effects already going on me. Like, bro, that shit was pretty good.